Hi guys! Welcome back to another YouTube video. It's your girl Gwen here. So ngayon ay welcome back to another set of reaction video. So ngayon magre-react tayo to sa bagong kanta ng 5 Seconds of Summer featuring The Chainsmokers. This is what they call Who Do You Love? Lyric video. Yan, baliktad yung title. Kasi nga, naka-front cam ako. So, ngayon, ay papapakinggan natin for the first time ang Who Do You Love ng 5 Seconds of Summer. Ang expectation ko dito siguro sobrang astig nito. Kasi may halong EDM at may halong pagka-rock ng 5 Seconds of Summer. EDM ng Chainsmokers at rock ng 5 Seconds of Summer. So, maganda to, for sure. Kaya, panoorin na natin. Eto, let's go. Oops, set up muna. Let's go. Cigarettes in your Fendi coat, even though you don't even smoke. Always changing your access codes. Yeah, I can tell you no one knew. Yeah, you've been acting so conspicuous. You flip it on me, say I did too much. You're moving different when we making love. Baby, tell me ooh, did it up, did it up now. Yung high note ni Carl, yung look at ni Aspen talaga nagdala ko. Like, oh my God. Ang ganda. Yun pala ko. Joke lang. Ang lit. So lit naman. The concept na they really, it's quite a song. Na may plus EDM ng Chainsmokers. Ang ganda! Boses ni Shane ng Chainsmokers. Ay, hindi. Si Michael yata yun, o si Michael. Making my fingers up. So lit. Ang galing, guys. My God. Parang hindi mo makikita match yung genre ng 5 sa Snara. Ang maririnig mo lang match yung EDM na genre ng Chainsmokers. Ang galing. Galing. So, 5 has tried out a new genre. It's called rock genre. Ang galing. Abangan natin ang music video nito. Reaction ko pa lang to from the lyric video eh. So, abangan natin. Ganda na ending. So, abangan natin yung music video ng Who Do You Love. Sobrang lit. So, what can I say about the new 5 seconds of summer video? Ang ganda. Yung hindi mo mapapansin yung parang rock side ng 5 Sauce. Parang mapapansin mo yung parang modernized 5 Sauce in that sa EDM tone ng Who Do You Love na syempre featuring Chainsmokers kaya magiging EDM. Yun na nagpalupit dun lalo and di ako mapaniwala na bagay pala sa kanila yung ganong genre. So, yun. So, you guys, sana na-enjoy nyo ang aking reaction video, ang aking muling pagbabalik sa mundo ng reaction. So, magkita-kits ulit tayo sa mga susunod kong reaction ng aking mga bago nyong fandoms. So, at kita-kits ulit tayo next week or sa mga susunod pang araw. See you guys again! Bye-bye!